On October the 8th, local media reported on a road incident in Thailand's Trang province involving a motorcycle and a pickup truck. CCTV captured the horrifying moment when a motorcycle cuts in front of a pickup truck, resulting in 66-year-old Wora Iam-lamom, the bike rider, and 4-year-old grandson Jaruwat Khongson being thrown off the bike. Wora suffered serious injuries while the boy is now safe. The bike was crossing a 4-lane highway in an attempt to make a right turn without checking for oncoming traffic. The truck driver stopped and helped the injured along with other witnesses.